Shut up.
They have our scent. Run.
Way opens. Blood shows. Does this make any sense? Blood. Blood. Blood is the key. Blood is the key!
What?
I need two of you.
No! Go! I'll hold them. Go!
So, it says the blood of the willing.
You gotta be kidding me!
Coin. What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak.
Don't lie to me.
We came here for treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb.
Protects me. The divine wisdom guides me. Though my partner's not the darkness, I saw the best of it. you seek is here. Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. Staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw. Nothing special about our little town, but it's home. Can for him. Might have to keep him in the shed for now, though. He tried to bite off Oswin's fingers. Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
There is evil lurking in those ruins. I will drag it into the light of day.
Oh, thank you. I'm sorry, it's a bit cramped.
It's still wet.
If Devmir's taking up all the space by the fire, just give him a shove.
What's that? You say something?
Fire's looking good, but I should watch it a little longer.
To make sure it doesn't go out.
Traveling in this awful weather.
Thank you.
I need time to prepare that. The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! Huh. By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew!
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
Our savior!
Thank you.
my mother's blood. My mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory? Before you die. Not ready yet.
This petals of blood.
Oh, they must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
I was fed. Is this real?
Granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. Drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Yes.
Is that Birthright? My children. The Lords of Hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prison within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Child into this world.
To thank the light. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the Lords of Hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
She called them her children. And they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty. But he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor. He surrounds himself with dark knowledge. Tread carefully, and pray he has not fallen to Lilith as well. Do not call her that. It is a demon, Lilith. The gospel says that she will walk among the people, posing as the mother of sanctuary. If she is here, it is humankind's own sin that has brought her. Looking for the town priest, he stopped sending tithes, and I came to find out why. As I neared the village, I sensed darkness around the ruins. I went to investigate. Found the priest's body. Demons. Foolishly, I took shelter in the vesk and ate their food. You know the rest.
I cannot do that here.
Thank you. Yeah.
the storm has passed.
Is anyone here?
What are you hiding back here?
Short fangs. Young. Serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
I cannot do that here.
To enter the city, you must
first... We have no time for this. To enter Kyovashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. Meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you!
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine. But this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedarwood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin. Great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
What did you write on that piece of wood? Something about fear and cowardice, perhaps?
Not while I'm in town.
I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. The cathedral loves to go on about him. His imprisonment in hell, his valiant escape, his glorious return here, the world he created. But they never mention how being tortured in hell for a few millennia turned you into a nurse. There was a prophecy, yes. It foretold the rise of the primevals, the return of Lilith and Inarius, the doom of our world. Inarius adopted the prophecy for his own selfish purposes. Put it in the Cathedral of Light's gospel, and made it seem like he would be the hero to save us. Sacrificing, summoning demons, honing all the wonderful gifts that Lilith gave them. Tattoos, sway back, cloudy eyes. This poor thing is practically crumbling.
I'd somewhere else to get warm. I was here first.
in a world may hand the hopes that mixed tall 17 years before.
I cannot do that here.
Yes, well, Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demands to Menstad. Perhaps you could sweep the roads and see what's taking him so long. The cathedral must receive its dues.
Is it common for devout folk to drink so enthusiastically?
I guess I can't blame them.
I cannot do that here.
Fear the damned snake. She keeps them on a chain around her neck. Damn her! Damn her! And I hope she burns for what I've had to watch.
The new militia recruits have been training night and day. They deserve a little praise. But I can't let them see me assist. Mind giving them a cheer for me? Easy coin for you, a boost of confidence for the recruits, and I get to go on being the hardass. Everybody wins.
I will handle it.
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Loreth,
Will of Inaris shall be done. Here, take the knight's report before you go.
I cannot do that here.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection. Nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
So much. It definitely combines D2 and D3.
Oh, yeah. Which is definitely not a bad thing. You can track quests, okay.
Yes. Yes, just trying to get used to some of the options.
Yeah. Ooh. This is very similar to rubber band.
Yeah, there's a bit like rubber banding when you're moving between areas.
Yeah.
So it's not necessarily an internet issue, I think it's just a thing where it's loading up to the next area.
Yeah.
Just trying to
you can zoom in. Holy shit.
Oh, how do you zoom in?
You press up on your D-pad, and then on the 7 o'clock, it's the zoom button. It's probably a bit too close for me.
Is that your soft call?
Yeah. Did you have many, calls?
Calls?
As in death calls?
No. No.
Okay.
The game levels up with you as well.
Yeah.
So it's not like in V2 or even D3. You can't like, I'll drop down a couple of levels, you know, or go back a few acts and just grind that way. It actually levels up with you, so...
Okay. Now, so I've just been walking and then it pushes me back a bit. I don't like bears at the moment.
Oh, bears are easy.
And did you any... items that are notable?
Yeah, I've got a few. I've got a few.
Hang on.
I wonder if we can join.
Well, not if you're hardcore.
Is it definitively a thing?
Yeah. Well, unless you want me... Oh, what? Why this guy's is in me? There's like a triangle on the ground. I need to kill all this totems or whatever there.
Let's drag that. I love it when you pin something and you can see, you can actually follow the path to it.
Yeah. I need to survive the ritual. I see. I like the frozen orb.
I became level 19. I haven't used a frozen orb. I'm loving the lightning.
course you do. More seconds.
So have you died? Yeah.
Nah. I haven't really played to be dying. So do you share loot with players, or?
I haven't shared loot.
Alright, I just did my first ritual. I gained obols by completing events, spend them at the Curiosity Vendor. Investigating this area. I like how the potions work.
Yes, the health potions.
Yeah, we got like four uses. Oh, this morning I had no queue time either. What's this? Oh, you can climb down. Oh.
Yeah.
At level 8 you get teleport, eh?
Nothing at all, like D2 and D3.
Right.
I hardly ever use it, dude.
It's just to get out of the pickle, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think I found Bozan the Monk. I like how it's cross-platform. That's like so good.
Yes.
So can you go? You can't waypoint back or teleport back to town.
Yes, you can.
What's the button?
But you've got to find first waypoint in town.
Hey. I did that in Kiowa.
Okay. It's the down arrow.
That's right. It's going to just... I'm just in Menestead. Okay. Yep, I unlocked my second waypoint. You heal me? Thank you. What do you need? I know. Alright. One. Okay, hide pins, excellent. Let's have a look. What's this? Intrepid Reckoning Boots. Okay, well, they add.
Let's go.
Herb Cache. Are you salvaging or selling?
I'm salvaging now.
You can buy a horse, say.
You can at level 10, but I haven't done it yet.
Oh. Why wouldn't you do it?
Yeah, I should do it. I was thinking about that this morning, actually.
Oh, ring is at level 10.
Yes.
Alright, let's, where are we going? Okay. Alright, so a bit through the wilderness. Let's go and kill stuff, hopefully. Oh, that's right. I gained a point. And I should be putting it into it.
Whoa.
Glinting Frostbolt.
So it goes real quick.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, level 7. Yeah, I am. I'm saving a little girl's soul. Just random event, I think. It's not a quest. Chest. Simple dagger. So apparently Hydras are really good. Flame shield. Hydra. Oh, I need to spend 6 more points. They may be doing the same quest as you.
No. Just trying to work out what quest you're doing and everything can be a bit painful.
Yeah. What are those bite berries and shit like that?
They're just materials you need to make things.
Upgrade your...
Yep.
Whoa, dude, bit of warning. No! Why is my health not coming back up? I can destroy stuff around you. Oh no, I don't want to go kill shit. How do you... I need to go back to the other town, but if I press down, it's sending me to the main city.
Hit your map. And you can select where you want to teleport to.
Oh, yeah.
Also, when you're in a dungeon, you don't need to walk all the way back to the entrance.
Yeah.
You can just hit the map and then click on the entry and you'll teleport back to the entry. It just saves you all that walk.
Yeah. Alrighty. I got your gem. Thank you. Give me some XP. Are you going to play the other classes when you reach max level?
Probably. I'm
I want to try the barbarian.
I'll probably try the rogue.
Yeah. Map and journal. What do I need to do? Travel to Yelsna. This quest can end. Oh, okay. Well, that's right. I can just go here and then go here. Yeah, they're all gone to St. Patrick's Day parade in the city, and I just drove Lucas to Cecil Park. With some shooting. Whoa.
When do you have to pick him up?
At 4. So I'll be playing until then. Just gotta put roast on at some stage.
Up at 4:30, driving Kira to the airport.
Gonna have a snooze soon.
Probably. Who knows? Hopefully not while I'm playing. Have you come across your first goblin yet?
No.
They're not easy to kill, dude.
Okay.
They run to where all the monsters are.
Of course.
But like, and they move quickly as well. Like, they move fast. You're like, come here. And then you kill them, and then you've got all these monsters. Because you're just running through trying to chase them down.
Yeah. What's this? The Pilgrim of the Light could not complete the journey. Get used to picking up all the herbs and whatever.
Yep.
Why is there a red circle? Ancient siphon. Oh, is that like a evil urn kind of thing?
I can't remember that one.
Oh, there's three. 1, 2, 3. What's the worst that can happen? Oh, yeah.
You'll die.
Oh. No, the storm wolves are attacking. That's what can happen. Oh, the shocking prowl is big.
Sound exactly the same. Slay the Watchmen. Too long to go. I don't want to go in there because I know he's going to be yelling at us.
Oh, a bit of tunic. Artillery shrine, what does that mean? Oh, you become stronger, so.
What was it?
Artillery shrine. Oh! Oh, that's cool. Oh, nice. When you shoot your primary skill, or any, you get like rockets behind you.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. I haven't seen that one.
The graphics are really nice.
Yeah. Shit.
I'm doing like a side quest, looking for some Perthan guy. Imagine you come all the way to 24 and then you die.
Ah, you bastard.
Oh, apparently the butcher, like, people are just dying to beat him. So maybe level up to 25 before you. Oh, hang on. Region progress. You can claim bonus XP and a skill point. Oh, yeah. Did you do that?
Yeah, how'd you get into it? I think it's got another one.
Mine just popped up, but... Skill assignment or refund all. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna go nuts with some skills.
It does start costing you when you reassign skills.
Yeah, but I'm just gonna do once. Did you do any of the shields?
Oh, look, I picked the frost one.
Frost really Nova.
No, not the frost Nova.
Ice armor.
Ice armor. And it's shit. Doesn't last very long.
Yeah, six seconds.
Not great.
Well, Frost Nova is freezing everyone, so you get time to...
Yeah.
I don't know. What about the flame shield? What's this then? It's a teleport. Oh, you also deal damage when arriving.
Yeah, that you have to teleport into the monsters. That's not what you're trying to do when you're running away.
Yeah, that's right. Well, I don't need that. that, what I need is... Oh, I need to go to Tarnish, to Yelsina. That's fine. Oh, this guy's following. I'm doing my first dungeons. Oh shit. I just got walled in. Why are they all nasty always in every game? going into a light watch. Don't know what I'm getting myself into, but it is.
Light watch?
Yeah, it's like a dungeon.
Yeah, I'm in that very dungeon now.
Light watch, slay them, watchmen, times two.
Yes, I've just... That's... The second one was the one that nearly killed me.
Oh. But they scale to your level, right?
Yes, correct. But...
Left you in a pickle?
Yep.
Died?
Nope.
Oh.
Just entering yes to the pickle bit.
Did you go straight for the dungeon, or did you explore the left and right area?
I explored as I went through.
I think that's all.
Dang it!
Ooh, weapon rack, my first one. Oh yeah. Let's get into a habit of going through my inventory. What's herb caches?
Oh, you've got them?
Yeah.
Yeah, just use it. It's got a heap of herbs and stuff that you collect.
Oh, so you just use it now.
Yeah, one. Well to work out as well.
Oh yeah, shit.
Because I had like six, and I'm like, what do I do with these? I can't get them out of my
stash. Okay, so the boss is obviously a skull on the map.
Yes.
Okay, well, I'm about to fight my first time. A geek grok. What the? Okay, he's done. Oh, I'm glad that I beat him so quick. Okay, that must be. I like doing the D1 trick. Where you're standing in a doorway and lure him.
Yes.
That works.
You better have a plan B though.
Oh, level 9. Oh, I didn't mean that was going to be the name. Well, the frozen orb's not bad. Definitely keeps them at bay. Probably need to like upgrade the other stuff to it.
The other stuff to it's quite useless.
Oh, greed! What is the greed shrine?
Every time you hit a critter, it drops gold. So if you hit it 10 times, it drops 10 lots of gold.
Ah, bastard! I just like killed everyone in this area. Oh, that's bull. Oh, gold. Okay, I like this one. All right, here comes my second boss. They dispose of these bastards.
I like when the monsters are running to you and hit them with a ranged and they fall sliding towards you.
Yeah.
Dead. It just looks so cool.
Whoa, I just got stunned. Go away. I froze him.
Oh, I just slayed 1,000 vampires.
Oh, I like the evade button. Yeah, boys. Oh, I got the Watchman's key. Use the key to open the gate.
This is not good. Oh my god.
No? Gate's all the way at the beginning? No. I'm opening now the Watchman's Gate, the middle part. Oh shit, straight up.
Yeah.
Holy. No warning, no nothing. Just let's get into it, eh?
Yep. And it's not like you can run out either.
Okay. Oh crap.
Can't escape. Shit. Ouch. Oh. No. Where is it? Oh, you bastard.
Oh, the tainted prowler. Is that it? Oh. Okay, this one.
Oh, straight into it, you bastard. Ouch. Come on. Okay, come on. One more hit. Oh, yes. Dungeon complete, Light Watch. You beauty. Aspect.
So you just going through that middle bit now. All the way to the end, obviously.
Yeah.
It's so funny that we're at the same spot. Alright. Oh, I've got a shrine that explodes as I'm running.
Yep.
Oh, that's pretty cool. That's like the wave of light in D3.
Oh, Liquid Dream completed a challenge, Marksman.
Aye.
It came up on my screen.
Nice. Oh, bats. That was a nice little... Whoa! Oh, he turns into bats. I see.
Yeah, ooh. So he moves.
Oak wand. I want to see if that's any better. Rare focus, and oh my god, a wand that was just gave me plus 88. What's this? Oh, I'm doing the whole dungeon, I don't care. Light war room. Oh shit, from Den Mother. No.
That's what I just thought.
Whoa! How do you beat it?
You just keep fighting it.
Yeah, but... she's teleporting.
Yes.
I've got no more potions left. Oh, here it is.
Oh, no.
And she's only on 3/4.
And you can't escape.
Oh, now there's a whole heap of wolves. No!
That is a lot of gold. Oh my god. 4,500 gold to upgrade 3 chipped gems to a crude gem.
Shit.
Yeah. That is a lot.
Oh no. Come on, move. Oh, I'm like down to a pubic hair of health.
But you won?
No. Oh, I died right there. Fuck!
Ouch. So what happens?
Yeah, oh, just didn't go far back. Literally, like, last checkpoint, which is like one room before.
Is that what it does?
Yeah.
With all your gear and everything?
I lost 10% your ability.
And that's it?
Yeah.
Really?
Well, lucky I didn't play. Hardcore. I would have. Well, there's no other way of approaching this.
My chain lightning, when it's just him and me, was just bouncing off him, back to me and him. And every time it bounces off me, it increases by 25% damage. So it just builds up. That's why I like the chain lightning for big bosses in particular. And then when all the little minions come around, it just goes around and takes care of them. Bang, yeah. Bang, bang.
Mate, so fast.
Are you fighting it again?
Yeah. Jumps on you and...
yeah, you can't stand still.
Okay, standing in that stupid potion. No!
Okay. Not dead again, are you?
Oh my god. I had like no health and I just beat her. I've unlocked a aspect of conflagration. What is that?
Oh,
is that...
J- just looking at, I've now got the ability to enchant my items with those extracts.
Okay, this was shit. Alright, where do I need to go? Oh, just leave.
Yes.
Oh no, don't go back in.
Each time I chain lightning bounces off me, I gain 4 mana. Which is going to be nice. But do I want to drop that ring? Yes, my smiting ring. What is that? Okay, now let's go.
Just my portal will be closed once. Going through some western tunnels. Okay, I can climb up. Oh, that's cool. Kill 15 monsters within 3 seconds. You get that reward?
You're 15 monsters within 3 seconds.
Yeah.
No, I haven't been able to get that yet.
There's a cave that I'm in at the moment, and there's like all these bats and whatever running at me.
Oh, okay.
Oh, this looks like the dungeons in D3. That's it, cool. But so much better graphics. Bloater? The one that explodes.
Yes.
Oh, what the? I opened a chest and it freaking hit me. Oh, those swirling things on the ground. Cellar complete. Go away! Well, the monsters are still coming. I'm just getting XP now. Oh, bag's too full. Oh, and that stupid chest just gave me a whole heap of items.
I've got you.
Pains me that I have to leave items behind. Cause you can't come back to it, can you?
Yeah.
So how does it work?
You just teleport, sell a town, and then pop back in.
Okay. All right. Let me put the aircon on. I'll be right back. Eh?